Our cameras on one man. Up against his former club, will he make an impact? Live on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And live action coming up for you from the Turkish Superliga. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Dangerous looking attack. Must take the lead here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And a chance for them to nudge in front. That's effort. Wayward, to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game. Up against his old club, and that is never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions, Lee.
Well, Derek, it can be a hugely emotional day, that's for sure. Seeing old friends, teammates, wives, families, etc. But all that has to be acknowledged and then forgotten about.
Can he take advantage? And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And firing it into the area. I don't think, in the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
Might be onto something with that ball. No possibilities in the centre. Demir. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Can he do it to take the lead? And the ball is... And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Can he play it in? And he takes on the shot. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Not there to intercept. And they are on the move again. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Space and time for the cross. Cuts it back. He succeeds in clearing it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Played into the centre of the box. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Providing width. Well, that's not going to help the cause, an effort like that, Lee.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too cute. Put your head down, put your laces through the ball and strike it.
Well, he's lost the ball. And he read it well, intercepting it. Yet again, just couldn't seem to maintain possession. And space for the cross. Can they forge ahead? And putting his body on the line.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Over it comes. Well, the keeper very decisive. Chance to put them in front. And the whistle is sounded for... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, that ball looks promising. And a chance to whip it in here. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
There has been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer... And he's broken free! And struggling to get the shot off. Can he finish this? It could be up for grabs, but it can't get all the way. And what a magical save it was! He's driven in the corner. Well, no end product. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to. To be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. And they've decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. They're forward.
Might take the lead. Surely. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
And unable to keep possession. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Kubo. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Gomez. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Gomez. Oh, nice ball. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Just 10 minutes to go. Still pushing for a win. In with a chance! A really top-notch piece of defending. Throw-ins given. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, that was all down to the pressure applied, and a throw forthcoming. Kick played in. Meria. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And there goes the final whistle. This game is...
Time for a couple of questions. Thank you.
And so the battle commences. Did well to win the ball back. And it's a quality pass. And you need your defender to take charge. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Read it well. Deni Milošević. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Will he play it in? Capo. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Hadji Ahmetovic.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Good strength to keep the ball.
Not the pass he had in mind.
Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession.
Ismail Diomande. Amir Hadji Ahmetovic.
And they deal with the threat this time.
Demir.
Oh, nice ball. Dangerous ball. And cleared away over the byline. And a corner kick to come. He might be able to carve something out. Simple catch, really. No, not the best challenge. He's in here. Has a go. Save, but still a chance. This looks promising. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Jevtovic.
Play with purpose and control. Good looking move, this. And making the move to the inside. It has to be! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Kubo. Piece of defending.
Over it comes.
He was closely marked, but the header well off target.
Well, big news breaking prior to the game. Barcelona have finally got their man.
Well, Derek, a figure of around £105 million is being bandied around. I'd say you're getting a quality player for that sort of money. He should be a real asset to the club.
Very good tackle. Hadži Ahmetović.
It is a decent looking attack here.
Lovely ball over the top.
A big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Space here on the flank and options in the center. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right, his reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And that will be the keeper's ball. Nicely cut out.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Will they profit from this situation?
Surely the equaliser. Can they put it away?
The break that time.
Was excellent, not so much the finish.
Oh, he was brilliant, wasn't it? The move, the counter-attack, and then all you needed to do was finish it off, and they couldn't. Well, Derek, just look at the stats. They are behind in the game, but I can't believe how they've created chance after chance. Surely it's just a matter of time before they score the goal that puts them back into this game.
Real danger. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Useful looking ball. Now the task is to remain focused. It's got to be. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1, there's only one winner.
10 minutes left for play in this match. Now, can they create something? Well read to put an end to that attack. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. Can they grab the lead late on? It's there for him! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Can he convert? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
So there we have it, 2-1. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. It looks promising. Can he finish them off? And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, Derek, with a defence like they've got, the forwards should be chomping at the bit in every game. They did the business today, and all in all, a really...
What an important piece of defending. Over it comes.
Some questions regarding the match? No more questions.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And ahead is live action from the Turkish Superliga. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. Two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Not very clever defending. Can he do it to take the lead? Can they keep it out? One terrific save after another. Can he put it away? In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. The opening goal of the game then. Intervention. The pass could do damage. Can he make it count? Big chance it is. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Well, a second goal for them here. Jorge Felix, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Now they've lost it. And it's a quality pass. Not to be this time. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Sliti. On the ball, Alexander Fransson. And the ruling is offside here. And he's through here. Corner awarded. And firing it into the area. Clattered away. Making progress. In position. And the ball is loose. And the decision offside here. And a good looking ball. Had a chance to whip it in here. Danger averted.
The hosts have really controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning. That's why they're one of the best teams.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Could reduce the deficit. Oh dear! That moment might come back to haunt them. A bad.
Well, they needed that one to go in for sure. There won't be many more chances like that in the game, you feel.
Excellent vision. Can he take the chance? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, nicely cut out.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. It is to be a throw-in. Space and time for the cross. No danger now. Manchester City have been busy in the transfer market. The contract situation finally ironed out, and he could be available very soon, Lee.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it, Derek? I think he'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have a real impact from the off.
Opportunity it is. Can he finish? Couldn't grab hold of it. So a personnel change then. And he was in the right place to intercept. This is looking threatening. Oh, big opportunity! Well, good hands there from the keeper. Half an hour remaining then. They might be able to get in now. And still a chance. He's made his move too early. Offside. Felix. Fransson. Jorge Felix. An attack full of promise. Well, he's lost the ball. And now, passing it through. Oh, no stopping him. Not a great pass. And unable to keep possession. It's a well-struck pass. It needs an accurate cross. And a throw-in forthcoming. Branson. Real chance. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Perfectly positioned to take it away. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. There to take it away. And he takes it on. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans...
Time for a few questions. Thanks for the questions.